Hi, this is Clay King from AAA Flood Drying. And what I'm showing you here today is I have a brick wall. And this is an old building, so we got a section of brick wall here. There's some kind of board that's sitting here on the brick wall. I don't know why it's here, but there's a board. And it's an older, kind of damper basement. And literally the humidity is causing the mortar in between the bricks. So there's the mortar in between the bricks. And then there's some more up here, basically all the bricks. And the mortar is decomposing because of efflorescence. And the mortar is being pushed off by the action of moisture in the mortar, and it's decaying. And it's getting very soft, and it's doing this on its own. Nothing has touched this. That's why I'm taking this video. This is all just natural. This just happens. So literally you can see that the mortar has fallen out of this joint crack right here and has piled up in a pile right where the, you know, right on this board, right where it fell out of the crack. And it's just amazing. I mean, there it is. There's the moisture pushing the mortar off, and it's forming a pile on this little shelf of a board below it. Now, over here, I started vacuuming them, and I was like, this would be a good video to show people just exactly kind of what's happening, and that all this just deteriorates. Now, when we go below this board, all this wall, you can see all the mortar is missing, and not only is the mortar missing, but there's chunks of brick coming out. So over here, there's chunks of brick missing. So this is all just from moisture in the ground, coming through the ground, and coming out and deteriorating mortar or concrete, and actually even bricks. And there's chunks of brick in this building that are just missing. Like right here, there's bricks missing. The same basic action, it's just falling out because of moisture, it keeps coming apart. Thank you very much for watching. This is Clay King from AAA Flood Drying, and we service all of Massachusetts and New Hampshire. If you have any water damage or mold restoration needs, and our phone number is 978-392-1895. Thank you.